As a 5-year-old, I just sounded like an angry German.
My name is not Sven, it is Martin. Yeah.
Hey guys, and welcome to VEDA video number 6.
I am
passing by Tivoli, which is the big amusement park in Copenhagen. I am here, or I was here, on Saturday, which is today, but you will see this 2 days later, or whenever you see this in a couple of years, for the Viking YouTube gathering here in Copenhagen. And we're gonna meet up at the Rådhusplassen just over there. And hopefully I'll see some familiar faces and a lot of new ones. This will be the third time I go to Copenhagen for YouTube. First one was Simon's meetup last October, and then Nikki had a meetup. I don't even remember that when that was, but it was after that. I see someone waving over there. Maybe that's for me. Look at that. I think the only two guys I will know.
Hey, Mati.
It's Björn and Stefan.
Yo.
It's humping hamster, Stefan.
Yeah, humping back in time.
Oh, how you know how to say it?
Nobody from that time.
And now we're back at Ronneton, where we were last year.
How do you say haggis in Dutch?
Haggis.
Or you're in Denmark and you say blonde girls.
Yeah, or pølse, if you know what I mean.
Right here is where I met Nikki. For the first time.
For fanden, man, hvad laver ni? Hvad laver ni her?
Hvad laver du?
Hvad fanden laver du, man? Hvad er du gang i, altså? Hold
nu. Kom nu. Kammerlåse.
Come right in my face.
And she just came back from Minnesota.
Yes.
Awesome having the community built around this cool video thing. I really like it.
I make vlogs and brick films.
The name sucks in English, so I call myself Teddy on the internet.
I love like mumbo jumbo, I talk a lot and I'm mumbling a lot.
I'm Julie. I don't really vlog.
I'm Michael, and I got 3 YouTube channels, but the one of them you don't know, because I don't use it very often.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, oh my god, they're so secret about me.
The Swedish girls.
Yeah, they got colors!
So we just had some workshops and some talks, and behind me is a wedding! Look at that, on my big day, there's a wedding. And we're getting ready to shoot some promotional stuff for the Danes. You know, to get them included as part of the bigger family, not just, you know, the relatives.
Hi, I am Bjorn Clausen, and I want a Danish YouTube homepage!
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 Homepage! The Viking YouTube gathering in Copenhagen is over. I was set to go home. The problem is that the train I'm gonna take, obviously it covers both Denmark and Sweden, but the way I pay is for a car that only works on certain machines that are tied to the Swedish system, and they didn't have that at the station where I started, so I figure I'll just hop on the metro and then I will intersect the train I need to take and hopefully there will be a machine there. But as I hop on, I see these control people from the metro system getting on board, and I'm like, okay, I'm supposed to go off here, and they were like, do you have a ticket? Oh, just I'm on the phone. And then I hopped on the next train, and then at the next station, more of them came on, and I was like, oh, no, I feel so guilty. It's not that I'm saving money, because it's still the same price from central Copenhagen to Sweden as it is from where I'm going to take the train now to Sweden. I just have to walk a little bit because I can't deal with the stress of being verbally attacked by Danish metro inspectors because I obviously don't have a valid ticket. But yeah, the gathering was really, really nice. Really nice people. I'll link all the people that in the video, in the underbar, so that you can, you know, go and check out some Danish people. They're people too. Well, naturally, that station did not have a machine either, so I had to kind of hop on the train for 2 stations to go to the airport where I know there's one, so I kind of cheated the system. But I still paid the exact same amount that I would have paid if I had gone from Copenhagen Center, so I'm financially okay, although I've been on 3 trips illegally. That's my train. And do you think they checked my ticket? No, they didn't. After all that trouble of doing right, they didn't check my ticket. The thing you see behind me is the location for the 2013 Eurovision Song Contest, held right in there in Malmö Arena. Okay, now the video is over.